India has seen a surge in the incidence of kidney diseases due to increased prevalence of lifestyle diseases and better life expectancy. Almost 40 to 60% of patients with hypertension and diabetes, they have kidney disease. This can be detected early by doing a test every year so that preventable measures can be taken on time. 8th of March, Thursday, is being celebrated as World Kidney Day all over the world. On this day, we pledge to increase the awareness about the importance of kidney as an organ and to prevent kidney diseases in the general population.